The Banco Central ng Pilipinas announced its month-ahead inflation forecast for February. The BSP said it sees the country's inflation rate to settle within the range of 8.5% to 9.3% in February. Higher prices of LPG, key food items such as pork, fish, egg, and sugar are expected to push price pressures upward, but may be offset by lower prices of fuel, fruits, vegetables, chicken, beef, and the higher value of the peso. The inflation rate stood at 8.7% in January.